All right, so we got a Farmall Cub here with decent sheet metal. Engine's loose. It's got antifreeze in it. Overall, not too shabby. This back left tire here looks to be good, but the rim is shot and it only holds air for about 15 minutes. This is part of a package deal I'm looking at getting, so keep your fingers crossed and hope I get them bought. I think this is overall a pretty nice little Farmall Cub and it can be saved. So hit us with a like and a subscribe to see how it goes.